Damn.
I smell something.
I smell something too. What's up, everybody? Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Took some time to make it. just figured out this shit on my fucking phone to make this shit. But like it, subscribe to us, put it as your favorite, comment it, you know, that stuff shows that y'all watching our videos, y'all like what we're doing. We got a lot more installs coming up, a lot more updates coming up. We got another video I'm about to post up later today. It's a lot about our tattoos. And I noticed when I was making it, there's no video about my tattoo. I didn't video cam my shit. It's all about myself. Anyways, this is my new tattoo, my recent star. Goes all nice and fun. Goes all my other stuff. Stars, I got my J over here. All that. The videos with Nathan and Big Mac. Nathan got a beast ass angel and Big Mac. That's a surprise for y'all, because that shit's beast. So, on the flip side, I got another video coming up. I got to make some videos showing y'all how I'm about to take my car apart. In one of my last videos, my amp messed up. I blew it. It was too much going on for my thing. It might not look like it, but my phone doesn't really capture it that good. So I'm about to take everything out, take out the deck, back, all the batteries, the amps, take it all back out, strip it, and either probably downgrade to some smaller speakers, put the back seat back, you know, just make my car normal. Because all that weight in the back is really stressing me on gas, and gas is a motherfucker right now, if y'all don't know. With that said, like I said, just like us, subscribe to us, add me as a friend, comment, put it on your Facebook, tweet somebody, show someone this. And if you keep doing it, the more videos we'll make and show y'all things to do. I'm going to start probably making some how-to videos, even though I'm not the how-to kind of guy. I just go with the flow. My friend made the how-to, but this is videos for the whole EDC, Team EDC. Signing out.